Balding Gate.
Yay.
Bald Gate. That isn't the right thing.
How did that fail? You have a good day, Nick. Surprisingly.
Are you
shot
sure?
Him.
Surprisingly, roasted. I did.
No. I don't believe you.
I had a weird dream again.
You
about
sure?
Me? Yeah, was it a weird dream or was it just a normal dream?
What's the difference?
A lot.
Oh, wait a minute. You might actually fail this challenge.
What
no
challenge?
Shots. It's a Pokemon challenge.
Pokemane?
What happened to the live stream?
It's still
Baldur's
up.
Gate. Oh, the game was loading. I was confused.
Yeah.
You can't be doing this to me.
Don't be confused.
I feel like I'm limited on what I'm allowed to say. I don't like it. This is like school again. This is like me
Minus
becoming an RA.
Slurs.
I can only say what I can say. I don't like this.
Okay, Nick, what's my name? I'm skipping this.
Brad.
Sam.
Who are you?
Sam?
Yeah.
And what am I gonna be? What is Sam gonna be?
Sam's gonna be a woman.
Okay.
A hot woman.
I know a Sam.
Sam will be a monk.
Yes, I want to be a monk.
Is Sam short or really tall?
Sam is a hot smoking 5'8".
So taller. So she can't be a dwarf or a halfling or a gnome. Is Sam part dragon?
No, Sam is part elf.
Half elf or normal
half
elf?
Half elf.
She's only half an elf.
Do I die to this? No, honestly, I should. Stealth rocks? Am I really getting set up on right now?
Oh no, you are getting set up on.
I think she's steel type. But who am I to know? I missed. Why?
Why did you miss?
I don't know. It's a 50% accurate move. I don't know why it missed. Counts? I died.
Okay, proceed. Sam.
You need a guardian. Choose one.
Oh, this wand's tanky AF.
You just gotta be better.
Trying.
I don't believe you.
Well, that's just great. I got knocked out. Oh my god. If I lose this battle, I'm gonna cry.
Better not lose.
I've got luck. Since... Yikes. Okay. Oh, really? Is this one of her songs? That's so underground.
Yeah, I don't know if you've probably not heard of it.
Mm-mm, probably not. I'm caught up with the... I just learned about, what's this guy? He's a famous rapper.
Drake? Lil Wayne?
No.
Lil Xan?
Tupac?
Oh, God,
no, you know him? He died?
No.
Dude, you're like spoiling his life right now, and I don't appreciate it.
Like, I was getting ready to watch the movie Titanic, and some guy was like, wait till you see the end of it. Like, oh, God, am I gonna. I just crashed. I just crashed my jet, bro.
The Titanic really vibed that sometimes I feel like crashing.
What? I haven't watched it yet.
Same.
Don't tell me the end.
I don't know how it ends. We should go watch it in theaters. I hear it's coming out pretty soon.
That's so me.
Thank you.
earlier, I just lost my head.
And if you can just close the floor, then look for the deep. Misa back.
I live for the applause, applause, applause.
Oh. I don't believe you.
I live for the applause, applause.
My head. What's in here? Dead. Good.
Nick, have you ever seen anything on this game?
Nope.
Are you even watching the game?
Kind of. It's like I'm playing a game, so you're like the Subway Surfer for me to play my game. You know, that makes sense.
I see. I do understand.
Speaking of Subway Surfer, have you guys heard of Lady Gaga?
No.
Please do explain about this Gaga lady that you keep on mentioning.
Pretty underground.
How underground? Like Adele underground, or even more underground?
That's a good question.
Like Tupac?
Who's Adele?
Wait, you've never heard of Adele?
She must be pretty big. Tiny.
used
it's like
to
computer
be.
Software, you know?
Let's see what this does.
He's actually quite
small. I don't know how big you are into computers, but Adele's pretty big. No shot. She didn't heal my team. What a B word.
Whoa.
You can just say bitch.
Joel, are you cursing on your stream?
Whoa, yeah, I'm gonna have to silence him.
We gotta time him out, Luva. I think that's what needs to happen.
You can't. I can time you out, though.
No. I'm a moderator.
And no, who can take that away? Me.
No.
Another moderator.
Actually, no. So, the broadcaster, who is me.
I should speak.
You should watch me rip this skull out of this guy's head. Oh, I forgot I missed his death. Dang it! I can't be stupid overpowered. Oh my gosh.
Yes! You've come
to if I was smart enough, I could even make it so you could vote on
this place,
what I say.
The exposed brain.
Oh my gosh.
In expectation.
Please. Before they return!
I got a crappy TM. What is this shit?
The enemy!
Oh,
on
the game or in Twitch?
On.
Yeah.
You're giving me options. I don't really know the options, too.
A newborn.
I have to catch one token.
From this husk.
I don't know how to do
realize
that.
You're talking to an intelligent
really out here asking so
a
much
of, me. Of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Remove us from this body, from this case, free us.
I have a +3 to dex. Oh my gosh.
The brain lifts from the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat.
I should have killed him.
He would say murder.
No, mutant.
No, it's different. Can you make the size of her appearance of her personality bigger?
What?
Can you make her attributes look great?
Are you more?
Can I make the plot
bigger?
Is that what you are asking?
The creature seems unaware of your interference.
To what?
The plot.
It relaxes.
Yeah, her heart.
No, it's called the plot.
I don't think so. I think Levi was right with her heart.
No.
Free. Our freedom is ours, friend.
The creature pauses, listening.
I could make her really brawny.
Behind your eyes seizes in
recognition. I could have made her really brawny. There
we go. Must go to the helm.
I cannot anymore.
We are needed. Us. We are us.
That's okay. Because I live for the applause, applause.
Oh.
Can I do it? Hell yeah, bro. Hell, oh, no way. Hell yeah, bro. I'm the best pilot that ever was.
Did you do the thing you've been trying to do?
Depends on what you mean. No way. No. Okay, so, bad news. It's crazy how you go from the best pilot to a dead pilot in literally seconds.
That is how it works.
I think Levi is crazy.
No, Levi's Levi.
Years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves,
humans,
and more flash behind your eyes.
There's nothing.
Can Deoxys learn flamethrower?
Isn't it like a fire and water Pokemon or fire and ice?
Deoxys is a psychic too.
Oh. Yeah, it's close enough.
So. Well.
You sure?
Can it actually not? Can it actually not learn the flamethrower? It can't. That's stupid.
Abomination. This is your end. Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past, a dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
What am I doing? Oh.
What is this? You are no thrall. Flakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth, mind flayers.
I hope my man just wants the battle and I don't have to do a stupid trial.
Are you playing this on the Switch? Is this the new
one? I am.
Okay.
It's the new DLC that dropped the other day.
That must be our priority.
Chance. Like,
first, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship.
As for some reason, I thought you were playing Showdown.
As long as
like,
it believes
this
we are
doesn't
thralls.
Sound right.
It may be of use in the fight to come.
I gotta do what?
Murder. Hey, go first. Sick.
May the gods take
you. I gotta catch three. I gotta catch two. I gotta catch Pokemon. And I can only use this Pokemon I caught.
Just a key.
In battle.
Oh, I can just do two. Hey, I got a cheap.
That awkward moment when you accidentally get wanted by the police because you didn't know shooting the cops was illegal. They should have told me that.
I always forget to say these.
Taking position.
It's so incredibly frustrating. Uh-oh. I thought my tire popped. That would be bad. That not because I'm trying to escape the cops.
Oh no.
No.
Who would?
I'm here to receive my due punishment. Even if it was an accident.
If I think I got this correct, I'll just be the. Do it this way.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
What do I gotta do?
Let's have a look.
Yes.
I already forgot the rules he said. Great.
Why would you do that?
Oh, I wish the rules were.
If not over, then through.
My man, I have to catch the Pokemon. And then. I have to use it against this guy.
Totally.
I can't use my stack team. That's stupid.
We won't be able to make another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
You could get this game for your PS5.
Dude, are you trying to gaslight me right now? are you trying to do this to me right now?
Yeah, or you could get it for your computer.
Is it free?
No.
Let's see.
Then no.
You have $7,000?
I do.
Do you have $7 trillion? Because that's how much it costs. Okay.
I do.
It costs $7 trillion. I don't want to be that guy. Do you have 7 trillion? I want to find this girl.
I do.
You! Get me out of this taxi! We have no time for stragglers.
Are they coming for me? Oh god, get in the plane. You got a little cocky. Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm listening to Lady Gaga. The applause.
Okay.
What?
What are you in right now?
Me?
Yeah. Yeah, me. No, I wish I was. Hey, girl.
You picked the wrong fight.
I'm gonna model a ship. It isn't a place you normally want to be in.
How many hosts are these gay infected?
I could see you enjoying it, Levi, if you played this.
That's what I keep thinking.
Levi, you think?
But it's turn-based. You'll hate it just because of
I
that.
Don't mind turn-based.
You hate turn-based.
I played, there was a Super Mario game I had on my 3DS before you sold it.
Another brain. Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a gift Yankee warrior.
You already sold it to mom and dad.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life.
No,
I don't know. They're coming to arrest me.
I'm stupid.
Not again.
Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything.
Goodness, I got $1 billion because I've been arrested so many times.
Why would you do that?
It's not on purpose. I didn't know. Have you ever seen the movie iRobot? Nick, have you ever seen iRobot?
Yeah.
Connection. No.
It's the one with Will Smith.
It's got everyone's favorite YouTuber, Will Smith. How have you not seen it? Do you watch YouTube?
Am I getting made fun of for something I made fun of?
No, we're not making fun of. We don't do things that would lead to banning, okay?
The biomechanical brain of the console process your command.
Okay.
And yield to it.
I got YouTube.
A shiver runs across your mind.
Will Smith? Do you know Will Smith?
I've heard of him.
It's Shadowheart. It's God's favorite princess.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. You feel her gratitude, but also guardedness.
Am I supposed to just be like...
a will to survive.
What am I supposed to do? I've caught two Pokemon.
Head. Trust me. I'll keep up. Shadowheart. One moment. Finally. Let us... She's right. Lead on.
Wahoo.
I've caught another Pokemon.
Did you?
I have 4 Pokemon. If I don't win this game off these 4 Pokemon, I swear to God.
Struggling so hard. Oh, come on.
We are nearing the hell. Who came yet?
You what?
Huh?
With the gate after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves?
We will connect them.
Let me between us.
We need to get out of here now.
Come on. Can't stay idle. Another day, another fight.
I am fury. I am death.
Wow. That was awful.
Do I have moon blast? I need a fairy type move.
Onward.
First try.
Meowstic can't learn Dazzling Gleam. What is with this game?
Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder. To waste.
I beat Craig the student.
Beat Craig the who?
The student.
Nuts.
He's that much better than that guy.
Time to push my luck again.
Let's go.
is all that matters. Swift and lethal. I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Come a little closer.
Take this ship. Dario will have your head.
Disengage, then I'll run up.
Don't waste a step. Victory awaits.
Keep light settled down here. Wow.
No, I did not catch this Pokemon.
And if I dash, I should be able to make it.
Let's see.
The Helm's alien transponder. You made it in time.
Which is sad. I wanted to get the free level right off the bat, which would have been really nice. At the very least, I got the achievement for this character if I don't follow through completely.
Joel, your stream is intended for certain audiences.
It's an M-rated game. So it's mature. No, this is Baldur's Gate. idiot.
Does anybody ever just take a poop and then you're like, dang, that really just came out of me?
Wow, that was really me.
That was me this morning.
No.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. The chaos of the crash site confuses the landscape. You'll need to find a settlement or landmark, and you'll need to do it quickly. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Well, you drive a hard bargain, sir.
I do. But what's the bargain?
Yeah, exactly. That's why it's hard.
Fair enough.
Can't slow down. I need a quick word.
Okay, I have a good plan.
What's your plan?
So basically Parish Song allows Pokemon to have everybody's count start at 3, and when it gets to 0,
how is this possible?
Everybody Pokemon that's affected by Parish Song gets fainted.
True.
So I'm basically just gonna use that and win.
Judging by all the corpses strewn about.
Thank you.
I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing.
Her name is Winter. What a name.
I thought you were talking about the person I was talking to.
Like, no. Looks like she ran off without us. No. I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads.
Rocket League?
Wait!
Gotta do some training for when I'm unbanned.
Charging off by yourself sounds like a fine way to get
you. Yeah, well, Levi had to come back.
Oh no, I only got 20 minutes left.
Can't think of better company. Nice.
We could play that in a little bit. I can carry us all.
One thing.
I want to watch
just before we go
this gameplay. I don't want to move my from my
bed. I
want
to thank you again for freeing me.
Okay.
It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't.
But you got 20 minutes to wait, so I'm gonna keep playing this for those 20 minutes.
Yay, I love waiting.
You do, it's your favorite.
Jump, nice, tilt, leveled tilt, up. Jump, boost.
No, jump, tilt, jump, tilt.
Jump.
No, you don't have 3 jumps.
Jump, tilt.
Prove it.
Tilt, jump, boost, jump, tilt.
No.
Boost, tilt, jump, tilt, back, flip, boost.
Tilt. Tilt? You ever have command, get create destroy water, keep cure wounds. Beautiful.
What?
No traps, please.
What?
Don't mind if I do. What's hiding here?
First thing I'm gonna say when I get into a lobby is something bad.
Which one of y'all
gets banned for a week?
They can't ban me for longer amounts of time. I bought the game.
No, they can, and they will, Levi.
Oh, they won't.
There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
They can't. I bought it. I had the game when I paid for it twice. I didn't get it when it was free.
Good old shanties for the bitch queen. Such a fantastic book.
Whoa, Joel. Let's simmer down now. It's not cursed like that.
Yeah.
It's a book. You can't say no to knowledge. Knowledge.
What would I like to have in my garage? Bookshelves. Knowledge.
Knowledge. You don't understand how much knowledge I can have. It's too much.
Show you something.
Knowledge.
Have you ever seen someone put a whole library dedicated to racial slurs?
No, I have not. Nick, you're not... never mind.
What?
Nick.
What? What'd I do? What'd I do now?
Nick, you've been falling since 2018.
Here goes nothing.
Crazy.
Get that open easily.
Crazy.
Maybe there's another entrance.
I was crazy once.
Crazy.
They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room.
A rubber
rats.
Room.
Of course
rubber.
A crit failed. This game is so stupid. Just time limit up.
Joel's getting angry.
No,
I'm hungry.
The one thing I couldn't roll was a one, and I roll a one. So how many more minutes you got?
Me?
Yeah, you.
I'm just training.
And how many minutes do you have till you're unbanned?
You're asking complex questions, Joel. Let's stop.
Stay back. One strike could be lethal.
It was like 20.
I can't afford to fail. Down with you. Nothing important is ever easy.
I have my bonus attack. What? I don't want to use key points. You're stupid.
You didn't get on yesterday, Joel.
Or...
I mean, you were, but... You were on with Seth and Dad.
Yeah. Because you didn't want to be with us.
No, I was doing something different. I was verbally abusing my wife.
Swift as my feet can carry.
Can't say that.
What? What? I mean...
I even knew that.
What kind of person says that?
What?
When I go...
You're going on public record that you just said that.
No, it's different.
I want to rewatch this VOD on YouTube now.
You can clip it and then forever have that against Levi. Forever.
Well, don't. Don't do that then.
Just gotta be better than Levi.
Okay, time to use my actual Pokemon team. Let's go.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Fireball. Oh. Nice one, idiot.
Hey.
Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Hey.
Something good here, I hope.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
How long till you're unbanned, Levi?
I still imagine it's like close to 10 minutes.
Open up.
Yeah, but you never told me to begin with. Levi, since you're asking us about our days, how was your day?
Other than it was, I had a weird dream.
Wonder what's past this.
What was it about? What made it weird? Of course.
We've been watching The Crown, and it has some people from the Harry Potter. Actors and actresses.
Because they're and British.
So, no, it's because they're from Harry Potter.
Oh.
Silly. And so, it was just kind of spooky. Plus, it doesn't help that I've been watching a lot of Wendigoon videos.
That was the thing that Mom always said. Should watch that stuff. And she always had like a certain reason.
Like
I could say that reason to you, but I don't remember it.
What's up for discussion?
Harry, I've got one of those brain things called.
Huh?
There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind soul. Well, not to worry.
Monk, thank goodness. What a unbelievable.
Monkey D. Luffy.
What?
Monkey D. Luffy.
I see, but
Luffy.
I saw you on the ship, strutting about whilst I was trapped in that pod. What did you and those tentacled freaks do to me?
What is wrong with you?
Hey.
I'm not an idiot. I saw... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets.
Me?
You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm.
No, Asterion.
The fear.
What was not that? Me.
What's going
it
on?
Isn't.
The worm. Of course. That explains things somewhat.
And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baulders Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? No. Of that much we can be certain. These worms are already affecting me. I can feel it. Now, what to do about it?
Rar.
No.
XD.
No. I was gonna do something.
What were you gonna do, man?
I don't know, that's what I'm asking you. What was I gonna do?
Me.
No. There we go. Turn that off.
You know, I was ready to go this alone. But maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
Oh, now is it done? A monk weapon? No.
What a day.
Let's move. Never wanted the easy path.
What?
There. A mind flayer.
What happened to the stream? All back.
That thing's bound to be dangerous.
You approach the dying monster.
It's been a full
calm down, guys.
You keep making it sound like stuff is breaking. You're like, oh no, what happened? It's all gone. It's broken.
Yes, you feel hate. And you deserve to be punished for it. You should be
whipped,
made to bow before this creature in shame.
Queen Queen?
It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it, but then the feeling slips.
Queen.
The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere.
Prove it.
Hey, as if I fail, I die, which isn't good. I didn't fail.
Your minds fuse, lusting for something that is gone. But then its grip claws back with a vengeance, a vice locking your mind into obedience. It needs sustenance to survive, and with your very body, you can provide.
Oh my god. That's not good.
The monster lies exhausted, defeated.
Ate that for days.
Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
How about now? Oh my goodness, I got a fall.
Monster.
I didn't even notice.
Death
I feel bad.
For it.
Oh, it happened 6 minutes ago. Wow.
Imagine not being, oh my god.
I turn off the sound for those because I feel it gets annoying for most people. But thank you.
Well, they're gone now, Joel. So
they probably are, but I can still say I said thank you. It's better than not
Facts.
Saying thank you whatsoever.
You know what, you're so right.
I know I am. Now I gotta go get Gale.
The thing is, you can go get gas.
Like that what? Too. You never know. They're party of the.
The sigil on the stone.
Oops, what did you do?
And swirls
from
it erratically, as if malfunctioning.
Did you fail? You die?
It looks slightly dangerous.
No.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
A hand?
Guess who's back?
Anyone?
The heck is Dragon Cheer?
It's Gale. Gale's back. Slap the
How
hand.
Long will it make it without saying a racial slur?
Perhaps I should have clarified. A helping hand. Anyone?
Uh-oh.
I don't want to fail. I want Gale. Beautiful.
That's it! Go on! Keep pulling! Aha. Oh! Hello! I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this.
Oh, am I hopping on Rocket League with you?
It's up to you.
A bit shocked, but friend,
yes.
It's a relief and a pleasure.
We could do
to make
competitive twos.
Say, but I know you, don't I?
Yes, I want to see this.
You were on the Norse Lloyd as well.
Let me get to a saving spot.
And I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating
I keep not having it will turn any boots, bro.
It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. And it looks like we're both starved for answers. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent.
I'm with me.
A parasite shared is a parasite halved, or something to that
this
effect.
Person early on in this game used to fall in love with you so fast and want to have sex with you.
For pulling me out of that stone. Say
what?
Kindness, I assure you.
This game.
What are we talking about?
Feeling ample opportunities to present themselves
about
for me
Gale.
To return the favor.
You talk about his beloved minstra. No. Mistra. And then immediately want to have sex with you. Minstra is pretty much his wife. Well, that man. Chromatic ball.
Balls?
Balls. Balding gate. Oh, I will save, then I will hop on. Played for exactly 1 hour.
Wow.